Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. In today's video I'll try to win the lucky podium vehicle, the lucky wheel car. If you don't know, this week is the Nightshark, a pretty awesome car. If I won't win it, I'll customize the one that I already have and I'll do a very cool customization and a very nice review. First let's try to win it. Let's try the 3 seconds rule. I hope I stayed 3 seconds. 3 seconds, sorry. But I'm not pretty sure. Nope. It seemed like I don't know how to use any glitch. So I'll get some money. It's a fail, but lucky for me, I already have this car in my garage and I will tell you everything that you have to know about it and I'll do a pretty nice customization. So let's start. Here is the beast, the one that I already have in my garage. So I think I have an amazing customization, but it's time to do a new and I hope a better one. But if you want to see the one that I have now, I will put a link in this video description with it. Maybe you want to make it look exactly like the one that I have it right now. If not, I'll do this new one. This is an amazing vehicle that I really like. You can also customize this in a mobile operation center on in your Avenger. So you have to know that. There you can have some nice army livery, and as you can see here we don't have liveries, so that's the main difference. First it's time to change the paint. I don't even know what I have right now, but trust me, this car will look amazing. Look at this ice white. Also this gray looks really nice, but I want to see everything that we can put on, and I also want to see the secondary color. Let's see the gray. Pretty awesome. Also let's see some metallic. I have my red headlights, so this can mean only one thing. That car is very badass. Yeah, very. Now I'm just thinking what color scheme to choose from to use. I want to see also some metals. Nope, not gold. So I was thinking on this light gray, but if I won't find a really cool secondary color, I won't use it. It's an army car and I really want to make it look as good as possible, as mean as possible. And yeah, you will see it's very heavily, the armor is very good. So we have to keep that in mind. I'm not sure what I should use. Now we have a crazy looking car, and I think this is something crazy. I don't usually do crazy stuff like this, but for this build I think it's just amazing. I don't know why everyone will see you, I know, but the paint scheme, it's amazing. So I think I'm gonna use that lime green, and as a primary color you can choose between that green and that gray, and maybe you can make it black to have a bigger contrast. I don't know, maybe you can we want to make it look white with green, but I don't know, this is my thing. I'll leave it this way. I like it. I want to check the gray if it's better or not. No, this is perfect. So let's see what else we can change. First we can put the better armor. I already have it, best brakes. Now when it comes to this body plate, these are for your own protection. You can change a lot of things. I already have this one as a secondary color, and I think I like it and I will keep it. The door plates, we can make black door plates. I won't put that. Now I just want to show you what you can do. Maybe here on the headlights we can make them black. They look more meaner. Yes, I'll put that black. And here in the back we can put the same. Let's put the black light protector. Now let's see the engine. We have the best engine, the exhaust. I think I will keep that. Now the grill. I got this secondary grill, but maybe I'll put something black. But which one? It will change the car, I know, and it will make it look even better. This one or this one? Or this one? I don't really know. Let's put this one. Now let's see some hood options. As you can see, I have full plated with green, with the secondary color, which is the best. The lights, I have my red headlights, so this is the only place there you can, where you can change that, your plate colors, your headlights color, sorry. Primary color is set. Suspension is the best. Turbo wheels. Let me tell you and then let me show you what I've got, because I'll keep these rims. I love them. I have these wheels from off-road wheels, the Concave 5. And as you can see, the off-road, this off-road wheels looks amazing. Let's see other color, but I think maybe I can go with a black steel. I'm not pretty sure. Let's see. This is the black. Even I can put something like a gray to match with the car, but I don't know which one is better to choose. I won't put them, I won't make them green. I'm thinking about the stone silver, maybe the black steel. No, let's keep them black. I have my everything else, it's maxed out. So this is the car. Let's just take it for a ride and let me show you everything that you can put on it and what you can do with it. I know this is not a clean build, so don't hate. This is something very strange, very cool looking. I think it's something different. I want to show you that I can make different. If you want something clean, check on my channel, because I have two more customizations for this car, the one that you just saw and another one, an older video, and you can choose between those. So this is the alternative for other kind of people, so for other taste. But I really like it. I think it looks pretty cool. Let's just wait a little bit for a daytime. I want to show you where you can buy this car before I will start the review, and I will tell you everything that's good and that's bad about this car. So go to your phone to Warstock, to Warstock Catch and Carry, and this car will be right over here. If you want to win it this week, you have 7 tries to win it. So keep going to the casino 7 times before the end will the sale will end. If not, maybe you want to win it because it's you want to buy it because it's a very very cool car and it cost 1.2 million. But I really hope you're gonna win it. This car, you can store it in your garage, you can customize it everywhere. It's I don't know, it's on the Los Santos custom, on your garages at Arena War, like I just did with your Avenger. So yeah, so this is the car. It can fit up to 4 people in it, so you can put 4 people, 4 different players in it, as you can see right over here. So let's test it. Look at this beauty. Oh my god, I just love the crazy color scheme. It's crazy, I know. And I will tell you everything that you have to know about this car in this video. I came here because we have some off-road road, off-road terrain, and I want to test it right over here because this car is so good on off-road. Also, it's very fast on the regular road. I will show you. But let's start with the things that I don't like. First of all, I think this is the only thing that I don't like, is that the shape. It's a little bit odd. For me, it's okay, but for a lot of player, I just noticed that in time. A lot of people said that this car is ugly. It's like a frog, maybe. I don't know. It's ugly. But for me, it's like it's supposed to be. An armored car with a lot of armor plates. It's very, very strong. And yeah, for me, it's like it's supposed to be. I don't want a beautiful car to go to war. I want something mean and something like a square, like is this one. So, that being said, let's start with the good things. First of all, this car is very fast for an armored car. Imagine you drive this armored car in the city, and let me tell you, look at it. It's so, so fast. So, that's something that you have to know. It's a fast car. The acceleration, it's amazing. The sound, it's another very good thing. Just hear it. Like that engine roars. But you cannot see anything. Nothing with these plates from the inside. Okay. So it's fast, the sound is amazing, the handling is amazing, I love the handling. It's good on off-roading. And the good part is, after all that armor, it has a really powerful machine gun that you can fire, but only in the center. You cannot move it. If you move the car, the machine gun will move. If not, you won't be able to move the machine gun, only if the car it moves. And the final thing that I love about this car, I'll show you, and we will gonna test it, is the armored ability. So let's say we take this gun and let's see how powerful it is. So the window. Okay, but these are some really small holes and you are pretty protected inside. It's not like the APC, but the trust me, the armor on this thing, it's so, so good. I have my bulletproof tires. Let's see what else. By the way, all the laser weapons are on sale this week, so better go and take some if you like it. Okay, what is with this gun? I don't know. Let's use the Caio Perico pistol. This is the rare pistol. Let's see how good it is. Let's see. One. Two. Three. I think I miss it. I don't know. Or it's not that good. Let's take the machine. No, I want to take the machine gun. The minigun. Sorry. Because trust me, this is so powerful. As you can see, the car still stands, surprisingly, let me be honest, surprisingly, and still works. I don't want the police right now, I just don't want it. So let me call my... No, not you, bro. I wanted to call Lester. Now the engine is a little bit damaged. But the car still works just fine, as you can see. It's still pretty fast. Ooh, sorry, bro. Let's take it on the off-road to continue the test. Just a little bit more. but trust me, this thing is so fast, the handling is amazing, and I really hope you're gonna win it. And I love my color scheme, I just told you, I just love it. A little bit. Oh, I want to test something before I quit. I don't want to ruin, let me be honest, I don't want to. I just did. it was time, but I didn't want to do that. But yeah, okay, so let me call insurance. But until the next video, I really want to thank you for watching this video. Until I will post a new video. Don't forget, I have more than one customization for this car. If you want to check that out, I'll put them in this video description. Also, if you are new to my player, don't forget to subscribe, like, press that like button, so important for me. Press that notification bell if you want to for YouTube to notify when I release a new video. And also, if you like, only if you like, you can become a member, you can join to my channel. So that's something new that I released. And all my members has a lot of benefits. If you will become a member, you will notice. You will see the cars, car pictures before I will post the video. You will have a lot of benefits. So you can consider also that. Thank you very much. By the way, I have an Instagram where I put my car pictures. Maybe some of you are interested of that. And also that Instagram will be in this video description. Thank you. Have a great day. See you really, really soon with all the things that are on sale this week. Bye. Including that beautiful Emerus.